Oh, yes. This is really the best of Dear Abby. These are my favorite letters. There's a chapter on fooling around, a chapter on the sad ones and the funny ones and the one-liners, a lot of very famous one-liners.
But Dear Abby's basic, when you started and got big, was that sense of humor, right?
I mean,
there was an angle to the Dear Abby letters.
I think
there
so.
That we didn't see before in these kind of columns. How did that begin?
Well, I started in San Francisco in 1956. My twin sister started 3 months before in Chicago.
Ann Landers. She started, and then
3 months later, I just went to the Chronicle in San Francisco.